Folks, there's a lot of problems in the world, and you're going to deal with a lot of them. And all my deputies know what they know what the problems are. What they want from me is a little optimism. We're going to get it done, and they want you to show them a little light at the end of the tunnel. That's what the art of leadership is. The art of leadership is taking people and getting them to accomplish something that the science of management says can't be done. But you figure out a way to get it done with the people around you. So you've got to be optimistic in your own view, and you've got to be able to convey that optimism to other people.
Touch a few hearts in this life, leave nothing less than something that says I was here. I will prove. I'll tell you, the most successful people in life and the best leaders have the ability to have an open mind. They do self-assessment. Every day I wake up, I try and figure out how I did something wrong in the last 24 hours and how can I correct it in the next 24 hours. And yesterday's gone and tomorrow's in here yet, so all we have is today to work on.
Because I know it's my destiny to leave
more than a trace of myself in this place. I want to do something that matters.
And if you want to be a great leader, you have to be honest. Okay? You have to be honest with yourself and the people around you. And you have to have good moral character. If you want to be a leader, you have to make a choice. There is a choice when you're confronted with things. You make a choice to do right or do wrong. And I'm in a situation where I meet young men every day. And I work them out hard. And I have to provide a strong moral character of honesty and integrity.
Now we're going to move to the drama.